They built a highway in the middle of a revolution. Be shot if you left your porch summer evening 1967. Still, on Dr. King Drive, the abandoned buildings, shattered eyes are crying for Bronzeville. Our untold stories have paved this city. Teddy bear memorials and brewed beer, police battalions, bruised flesh, potholes and church bells. How many more decades will we be torn apart, stitched together with the wrong color string, only to be thrown in an American melting pot, boiling away our culture? Hear the screams like lobster, all the makings of a hot video. They cut funding for light rail, cut my mother's job, cut my father's job, cut my brother's hair in 1982, cut off three of my uncle's fingers, the same knife used to cut off Kunta Kinte's foot, jigsaw entire continents, leave us so jagged we snuggle with rocks and glass bottles. The 16th Street Bridge is the division of a tax bracket. My father's green card is confused. Are our neighbors with us or against us? I have never gotten over hating myself for my skin, drinking privilege in my coffee. Never once thanking brown hands that pick brown beans for copper pennies. When Frank Jude was beaten pinata style in the likes of Emmett Till, was I the knife that sodomized him or the prayers that kept him living? I was left behind in white flight, my blue collar addiction not affluent. I am the clone of Scott Walker's niece, who desperately hates him for calling her a wigger last Christmas. What a strange word, wigger. One letter change from a lynching. It doesn't go down as easy as Oreo. Soft and soggy, perfect with white milk. 2%. Jim Crow is a ninja in senator's clothing, desperately hating us for making love during his war against us, hating us for our growing power, hating us for freestyling freedom in the back of the bus. We are the graffiti that are bleaching off the bus stop. We are the truth in the text they are trying to rip off of the page. If you look from the clouds down, you will see we are the same segregated music. We are pelvic bone powerful, but we will be left to die here. Just like New Orleans, Afghanistan, South Africa, Iraq, Iran, Cuba, Kuwait, Cambodia, Vietnam. If we don't learn how to fight them back together, if we don't stop unknowingly funding their war against us, stop eating their poison, packed in plastic.